Hello everyone, today we will do class 9th chapter 8 quadrilaterals exercise 8.1 question number 10th. ABCD is a parallelogram and AP and CQ are perpendiculars from vertex A and C on diagonal BD. We have to show that APB, that is this triangle APB, and CQD is this triangle, they are congruent. And then we have to prove that AP is equal to CQ. So let us start. This is a very simple question. So we will start with, in triangle APB and triangle CQD, we have AB is equal to CD. Opposite sides of parallelogram are equal. Opposite sides of parallelogram are equal. And next we can write angle APB is equal to angle CQD each 90. As AP is perpendicular to BD and CQ is also perpendicular on BD. So these two angles we can say these are 90 degrees each. Now one more thing, AB is parallel to CD as it is a parallelogram and BD is the transversal, DB is transversal. So therefore we have angle ABP is equal to angle CDQ. They are alternate interior angles. So therefore triangle APB is congruent to triangle CQD by AAS, angle side. So we have AP is equal to CQ by CPCT.